I'm trying to sell our mixed CD. Yeah, it's not exactly working because I've only got one copy.
Fuck what?
Oh.
Oh God, the weather looks awful. You're not in Hampstead, are you? It's always sunny in Hampstead. It's a bit like that TV program, you know, always sunny in...
The gods are angry with my hip-hop beats, yeah!
How's your creativity coming on?
My creativity is actually my bloodstream, yeah. I don't need any stimulants. Not even coffee. Yeah, it's crazy. I just keep my body's like a temple.
How's your girlfriend?
I like green avocados because they're quite soft and they remind me of my last girlfriend's breasts.
Can't really hear you. It's a hustle and bustle of the metropolis that we live in Hampstead.
Yeah, I don't want to be rude about your beats, Tarquin, but they're pretty shit. I might just approach that busker over there to actually like do some beats. Yeah, at least he plays real music. You can't play any instruments, can you?
Boobies!
Wait a sec. Tarquin, what are you doing there? When I'm on a video call with you there. are you in the phone? Are you in this phone? How did you do that?
Producers are the talent, you know, they're producing the sound and the vision and everything like that, you know, so.
I decided to get rid of you, yeah. I'm just gonna get a busker to do all the beats. Yeah. And look, there's a busker over there, so I'm gonna approach it.
How to the sea. When gusts of salt and potpourri just roll into the sun, don't count those grain, prepare your...
Look, Farquhar, of course I understand artistic difference, being an artistic creative type myself, you know, yeah, but you know, you really need to think long and hard about what you're doing, because actually, if it wasn't for me, you'd probably still have poo pants in Mrs. Waterston's class 4.
Yeah, block number.
I wiped your bum then, and I'm still wiping it now.
I think you're fired, just like Donald Trump says, yeah.
The difference between me and you, Farquhar, is, Farquhar, that me and you, Farquhar, I am different to you, Farquhar, because you need me, Farquhar, but I don't need you, Farquhar, not at all. No, in fact, you know what I'm doing? I'm forming my own band. Yeah, we're called the Avocado Dealers, and we're going to be better, bigger and better than anything that you ever even thought of, because I've just thought of it just now. Yo there, I'm DJ Tarquin, and just like my beats, I'm not slim, because I've got fat beats. One time, I'm from the mean streets of Hampstead. And as you walk along the street, all you smell is freshly baked bread. It's disgusting. It really makes me sick because the dough isn't even organic. Yeah, mung bean. Of course, I wish you every success in the future, but really, I hope that you fall on your f***ing ass, you little two-faced shit.